What's up, everybody? Thursday, April the 28th, 2011. Almost end of the week, Thursday. I got a package that came in today that was on the doorstep when I got home from doing a little bit of running around. And I'm going to open it in a few minutes. I'm back with shoe number 407 out of 704. But I want everybody to go to check out Hip Hop Culture TV. They're having a giveaway, and it's on May the 7th, and they're trying to reach 300 subs. They're around the 200 area now, so make sure you go there and sub and try to win the chance to get a pair of Jordan sneakers. They're giving away a size 10.5 Jordan 2s, so make sure you go there and sub and have a chance to win the sneakers that they're giving away. So, and you'll be able to support another page here on YouTube. And there's some up-and-coming young cats that's trying to do their thing here on YouTube and have some very, very good videos. So make sure you check them out. Hip Hop Culture TV. I'm going to get into this package here. Then we'll jump off into shoe 407. You already know about Kixpo 2011 in Dallas, Texas, hosted by Mayor, July the 2nd, from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Dallas Cowboys Stadium. Here is the purchase order, and it's from Phoenix, Arizona, from Luis. I appreciate that. Remember you saying you wanted to send me something? And let's see what we have here. A couple shirts in the box. And I appreciate all the love that I'm getting on the gear. Wow. Here's one of them, size 3X. Sweet. Sweet. I like that. I got something to go with that. Shoes I showed this morning. Them Shut Me Boys. Yes. 16. And this one is cool. This one is sweet. I like that. And you know, it's raised up a little bit so you can feel the elephant print on there. That's real cool. Thank you, Luis. I really appreciate that. Wow. I was wondering, I asked my wife, I said, did you sneak something in on me? Did you, you know, and I couldn't figure out what it was, but pleasant surprise. Thank you very much. We're going to roll off into these shoes right quick. Shout out to Kenneth. I'm in Kenneth's Corner. Rest in peace. A lot of love on our page. Light off. Light back on. Now we're on shoe number 407 out of 704. Just reversing the numbers. The Jordan Big Fund. The white metallic silver orange blaze. 310-003. Colorway 115. Remember 393 I showed you? The ones that go with the jacket. I have on today with the new buck here. This one here is the tumbled leather with the rougher new buck here along the toe box with that orange stitching, that Phoenix Suns colorway or the Syracuse orange mint. I like this little plastic piece down here with the orange, and you see here with that lime green, as I like to call it, your white stitches. White laces with your gray tips and your orange Jumpman. You can see that right there, clear as day. And on the back with that new buck with the gray bumping off with the 23 in orange and your little perforations around there for breathability. Your guts are all white interior with your orange Jumpman. And one of the jumpmen, just a ball there, his body is like an alien. You know, sometimes they fade away after wearing them. So, then you have your Jordan in silver there, like you have over here. This one is just mainly leather. And you have your holes here for breathability and perforations. Really nice shoe. And the bottom is gray, orange, and white. And your chrome Jumpman here on the side. And then you can see your air unit with the orange on the inside. No tinted windows on these yet. You can still see through them. And your little bit of chrome there that, you know, like when the sun hits, it gives a little glare. Draw a little attention to the foot gang. Okay, we're going to take these straight to the foot gang. Remember, tomorrow is the question session where I have questions for you. I'd appreciate it if you'd answer them. I have about 10 questions. I'm trying just to do 10, 15 at the most. And you can answer them by question number one. And you can say answer to number one if you want to answer number one. If you want to answer multiple questions, that'll be fine too. I'm interested in hearing what people think about our page and the questions that I'm going to ask. If it applies to you, please answer it. If it doesn't, you can still give your opinion. You know, this is an open channel. As long as everything is respectful and not disrespectful, we'll be good. I'm still waiting to hear back from the winner, Red Run Group 1. To find out what size he is so I can figure out what t-shirt he's going to get for winning the instant giveaway on yesterday. So hit me up on my inbox and let me know what size you wear if you want to receive the prize, or I'll move on to the next person, which was Dubstep Slap 415, who was like 3 minutes behind him in answering the question. So hit me up, Red Run Group 1, ASAP, and let me know. The word of the evening is, keep your cool. Remember that old saying, never let them see you sweat? I'm going to add to that, never let them see you upset. People say things, I get things all day long, inboxes that you don't even see, people making their little comments. Some of them I'll have in my questions for tomorrow, just to see what other people think. You know, you can't please everyone. You can't make everyone happy. But make yourself happy first. If you're not happy, others won't be happy. So keep your cool. Maintain your happiness. And never let anybody stress you out. If they're stressing you out, they should be out. You shouldn't even deal with them. This your boy, Jumpman. I'm fading to the back from the basement of Jay's. Appreciate you, Luis. Man. Two more shirts on deck. Appreciate that. A lot of love here on our page. I'll holler at y'all tomorrow with Jumpman's questions for the viewers and subscribers. Peace. Enjoy the games tonight.